Has Gary gone? Hey guys, give us 5 minutes and we'll be back for Neighbourshood. Hello everyone and welcome to Neighbourshood. Rebekah Elmaloglou, thanks for joining us again.
Always a pleasure.
Now, it's been a little while since we saw you last time. I was dressed in a wedding dress.
That's right, yeah, remember. My wedding dress.
So I thought, let's keep with the theme and I'll dress up again today. Do you know who I've come as?
Sheila?
No, I'm Piper.
Oh,
yeah, because you and Piper aren't talking at the moment.
Oh, that's right.
You know, Terese and Piper aren't talking. So I thought, you know, I could just be like, hey, I'm Piper. Like,
yo.
And then it would, like, help fill that gap because your daughter doesn't love you anymore.
Sure, absolutely. Let's do it.
Yeah. You're responsible for Tyler and Piper, like, not being together anymore. Like, how does it feel to be destroying love and relationships all over Australia and the world?
Oh, well, I think that's a little bit harsh, but...
Bit of a leap, was it?
Little bit of a leap. You know, a mother's got to do what a mother's got to do. Most
fair enough.
Parents would agree.
Yeah. Old Gazza boy was back at it again this week, threatening Tim Collins.
Right.
For you.
Yes.
You know, with the whole stuff with the newspaper and stuff.
Yep, so that's my man.
Do you love your bad boy secretly?
Yeah. Of course. Yeah, yeah, I love bad boys.
Oh, that's good. That's good. We got wind of some stuff happening out on set this week, so we jumped out there to get you guys some spoilers. Felix Mellard.
Oh.
How you going, buddy?
Hi. Hey, how's it going?
What's this little set? This is a tiny one. Look, we're actually in Harold's.
You can see Harold's over there.
We're in Oakey. Why are you in Oakey?
I'm following my dreams of being a country town mechanic. He's got aspirations and he's following them.
Xanthi's obviously moved with you because obviously you guys would never break up.
Well, you guys will find out later on.
But you guys would never break up,
right? No, never, not at all.
So she's definitely here in Oakey with you.
She's, yes.
Yep. And those rumours about you leaving Erinsborough, they're not true.
Not at all.
Good.
I'm there forever.
Yep. This is just a part-time thing.
This is, yeah. I'm giving it a go and then...
Great to hear because, I mean, Neighbours wouldn't be able to do with that slick haircut of yours. Felix is heading to Oakey, but Terese and I are still here at Neighbours. And we are ready for the low budget with available props blindfold game.
Yay!
Becca, are you ready?
Yep.
Do you know what's going on?
No.
Camera's there. Oh, you're looking at it. It's pretty good. So basically this week on set, Jack and Mark were having a little bit of a biffo and playing some footy.
Mm-hmm.
And then in a fit of rage, Mark picked up the football and kicked it at Jack, but it missed Jack, it missed Paige, and it hit baby Gabe. And baby Gabe fell into the water.
Oh, no.
So we thought... We could give you the opportunity.
No, you're not taking me away.
No. To take a football and you have to knock someone over. But we don't have anyone real. You can stay there. We don't have anyone real, but we do have a lovely cutout of Mr. Paul Robinson. So there's a cutout in this general direction. Listening to my voice. So I'm basically here. Paul Robinson is right here. Do you want to throw it, do you?
Oh, no.
You have to kick it.
Oh,
like he did. All right. So... What we're going to do is, so here, I reckon aim the ball. No, you stay there. Okay. Aim the ball like that.
Oh.
Yeah, that'll make it easier to kick. And I reckon go for more length, not up.
Uh-huh.
Yeah? So you want to go directly in front. Let's see if you go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah! No. What did I get?
You missed.
Oh.
That was terrible. All right. You got one more try. Oh, that was so close. That was fine. That was good, but you were really close. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You can't drink, Terese.
I'm not.
Rebekah.
Guys,
Rebekah's drinking on set again.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, she's trying to have the alcohol. What's going to happen for Terese? Is she going to go down the dark path again?
No.
No, she's good?
Ah, she's all good.
What if Gags, like, does something bad and...
But he wouldn't, because he loves Terese.
Does he though?
Yeah.
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 You guys are gonna stay together forever?
I hope so.
Wedding bells potentially on the horizon?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe.
Ooh, guys, wedding bells! Now, before we go, in good Neighbourshood fashion, we have to leave our fans some spoilers.
Ah.
So we're not gonna be here, so we thought we'd give you some spoilers for throughout the year, 2018. But you've got the spoilers today, and you're gonna act them out, and I have to try and guess them.
Okay.
Here we go. And first one. One person. Terese. Terese is tall. Terese, Gary. Gary, Terese. Sad, crying, not together, breaking up, not getting married. Something like that. Okay, so Terese and Gary might not make it through 2018. What else have you got?
Hey, it says scusi pure, yeah.
Okay, what's up? What was that? Two words. Two people who've got sand all over their body. Two women. Two women look confused and dazed and slightly drunk on set again. Guys, Rebecca's drunk on set again. Oh, sorry, what was it? Coming. Coming? To Neighbours! Two girls coming to Neighbours! Okay, so two new cast members are coming to Neighbours. Two new cast members are joining Neighbours. Two women. Two women are joining Neighbours. Okay, very good. Anyone? You've got something in front of your face. Mysterious. Cloaked figure. hiding a rabbit. Oh, Easter bunny. Easter bunny, rabbit. Easter... Hopping? No. What is that? Map. Map? Searching. Looking. Searching for something. Finding. Tripping. No, I think that was an accident. Don't read into everything. Okay, looking for something. Treasure. Yes. Treasure hunt. Treasure hunt. A treasure hunt?
Yes.
There's a treasure hunt on Neighbours. Yes. What are they trying to find?
I don't know.
I guess that's why it's a hunt.
It's not my storyline.
Alright guys, all that to look forward to in 2018. We'll see you guys next time. See you later. Thanks, Rebecca.
Thanks. Bye.